write this down in the chat, somebody. Connect, communicate, cultivate, and then convert, whether you're converting them as a client or as a team member. You've got to connect first. I fully agree. We interviewed, Sharnice, we interviewed a different real estate team for the investment piece that we're doing. And when, as soon as we jumped on the phone, the one young lady was just like me, a high D on the disc. And she was super, yeah, right, let's go. And I wasn't on video. And she was like, oh, no, you're gonna come on video. And I love that. She immediately connected with me. She had the energy. And she told, watch this, guys. Just like Sharnice said, she told her story. She connected with us through her story, through sharing what they had done, but her own personal story. You must connect with new prospects as well as the team that you're building, right? True story. Here's the other piece to that. When Sharnice talks about her energy, right? You want to make sure that people can not only connect with your energy. You want to make sure that as a team that they can keep up with the pace of the office, of the thing that's going on.